Today we will be going over the relic Banker's Note. After unlocking Banker's Note, you will be given a Banker's Note which allows you to use notable items on it to turn them into banknotes or unnote them. Items must be used on the Banker's Note. The Activate option allows you to note and unnote items in one action with a quantity of your choosing. An item must first be used on the Banker's Note in order for this to work.